gentleman the missile specter puts it en route to the East Coast, we will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, we've got a blank check.
Second Son, we're back with Task Force... No, we're not. 75th Ranger Regiment, sorry. James Ramirez. Second Son. Oh, we're back at the, Capitol, okay. I'm out of ammo. Dang it. We're seeing the nuke that Captain Price launched.
Set one.
Is that what we're looking at? Oh, it is.
Set one. Rotate your view a little further to the right. There it is. We're getting your
feet. Oh, dummy. I thought it was a cutscene. I'm moving the screen.
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Sat 1 is clear. Sat 1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
Okay, so he isn't going for a nuke, he's going for an EMP blast. A detonation in orbit, or in the atmosphere. Going. Oh yeah, all the helicopters and planes are falling out of the sky now. Oh god. Get into the hotel. Oh my lord. Got to reload anywhere? I'm ready, let's go.
Stay here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a war to fight.
What the hell happened here? Oh, man. It's quiet.
Is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down too.
This is weird.
Yep, Altec is done.
Looks like optics are down. Comms too. There's not even a street light for blocks.
Wow. Check it out, man.
Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal down, take point.
This is eerie.
Storm! Storm! Oh, we will fire on you! I don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going, then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
Okay.
Let's go.
Regrouping at Whiskey Hotel. Dude, this whole capital scenario is terrifying.
Don, you're up. Clear. I got our six. Copy that.
I was trying to throw the grenade. That was my own fault. I shouldn't have done that. It sucks without the optic, though. I'm getting wrecked right now. Hold up. Where are they at? Oh my lord. Trying to swap over.
They're dead, right? Clear.
Room clear. Let's go.
Okay, there we go.
Whiskey Hotel is on the other side.
Oh, man, we gotta go out there.
Oh, that's a long distance.
Yeah.
We'll cover you.
Oh, I did. Okay, I didn't know you were supposed to.
Move up.
Put those guys inside.
What about
them? I got our six. Go.
It's clear.
I don't know what's worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters or freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something. Hold your fire!
Are they friendly?
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, Dave. Say it.
Help, guys!
I don't have a shot.
Is that it?
Let's go.
Yeah, I mean, they're wearing the wrong uniform. Definitely not our guys.
Watch the movement. Move up.
Feet dry.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Okay, Cord, get out of the way.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
I'll take point. Got an M9 and M4A1. With no scope, because there's no optics.
Get to Whiskey Hotel! Move! Come on, let's go, people! This way!
I guess it was kind of pushing me to, in the last part, to switch to an M4A1 iron sights, because EMP knocked out the optics. Keep running, there's no point in staying here. Oh, you are a bad guy. Oh. They are knocking out that spotlight. I'm not getting wrecked by that one guy. What do we got, gentlemen? I'm in a bad spot. I can't see with getting hit so much. I'm trying. There's a lot of guys here if you don't know that. Is this even the right way? Oh, we're supposed to be going quick, aren't we? I'm dead. I'm so dead.
1 minute. Go, go, go.
Let's go.
30 seconds. We gotta get to the roof. Go, go, go. Get to the roof. Move. Use your flares!
Thank you for not bombing us. Sorry I took so long to get up here.
When we go into Moscow, not soon enough, man. I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time is right, Gordon. When the time is right.